Why is everything all blurry? Is it my eye balance? It's exactly 70. That's what making tea and coffee does. Alright. Well, you can see the liquid from the grapes. Come on, books. They open. Wish I could find my books app. Alright. Day 3. On the third day, depending on how active the culture is, it either takes on the appearance of a milkshake full of frothing bubbles, or resembles a less exciting pancake batter with only a few more bubbles than the day before. Let's check it out. Ooh. Oh, it smells funny. Okay, so it definitely smells funky. Okay. Remove the plastic and smell it. You should notice a fruity or yeasty aroma. And the bag of grapes may have become fully inflated. Well, I can tell that the bag of grapes is inflated. What does that smell like? I don't know. But it's not disgusting, it's just weird. Alright, replace the lid with the plastic, or in my case, everything, and shove it back on the stove. It didn't grow very much. It did get kind of bubbly, but it didn't really grow a lot. Okay, day 3. What do we do to get it to day 4? Nothing. Leave it alone.
Yeah, a bit sour. Kind of like, I don't know, I'm not a sourdough expert. Kind of buttermilky or something, I don't know.
Nothing like buttermilk. What's the matter with you?
It smells like something, but I
forget. Yeah, but nobody knew. I do know that smell, but I can't think of what it is. I'll think about it for a while. Does it smell like something from the store? No. Does it smell like something from my great-grandmother's house? No. It does have like a sweet smelling background.